Okay. Happy September and Labor Day weekend. And we are working on the Wooki Wonderland. So this is going to be the new campground. So I think the fire pit's going to go over there. Get some wood started. There's the house. This is the virgin tour of the chainsaw. It's been nothing but a pain in the ass. He cut that stuff down with the electric chainsaw. Yay! Awww Wight, Awww Wight, Awww Wight. You are the man. Persistence. Here's the electric chainsaw. And he did a review on this. This thing is amazing. Oops, filming my finger. So he got that all cut down with the electric chainsaw, and it far exceeded what it was supposed to do. And because he had a hard time with this, it's brand new, and he worked with chainsaws for years, and this is a bugger. See, he's got all the gear. He used to cut down all the trees on the power line, so.
Notice my gear is well used.
Yeah, your gear is need some duct tape. Got a little hard hat. Alright, let's see what he's gonna do. Hold on. Gonna water up. Earplugs. It's only 90 degrees today too, so this is Sunday of Labor Day weekend. Tomorrow is 91% rain, and I praise it because I'll be out here tomorrow doing a lot more heat. Just I can't do much in the heat. Make some stools.
What?
Some stools. We want some higher ones to sit on. Like, can you cut that in half? So, like, that'll be a good stool. And then maybe to here. You should be able to get three stools out of that. Oh, and there's one down there, too. We need furniture. That's mama's stool. Or daddy's stool. You can make a raised pup bed. That's a chopping board. You're making everything all in one scoop. Come down. And Chris, leave little nubbies so that we can hang things. Alright? He's a woodchuck. Cut him smaller so I can carry him over there, please. Yeah, that size good. I cut that one in half. Got wood chucking myself. Alright. End of Wookie Wonderland Part 1.